would expect the team that executes with the puck the best will have the better chance to win. The crowd is excited to watch these clubs go at it, and we'll see in short order who takes the lead. In a winner-take-all game. You don't want to be the one to make the mistake, but the team that wins is generally going to have the players that play the more aggressive throw.
Edmonton's prevailed on another faceoff. Onside. Shoots. Great save. Up close. Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Jimmy Howard from upstate New York. 3 years at the University of Maine, 1 year the winningest goaltender in college hockey.
I still don't believe he gets enough respect, not only in Detroit, but throughout the National Hockey League for the job that he does on a nightly basis.
Good reach there. Detroit's continuing to probe up the wing. Gives it to the point. Possession now on the pickup by Cassidy. Could get through there. Up the wing, moving ahead. Slid to Mastery. Great block save, and he keeps it. And that's a quick glove. Over 3 minutes have passed. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Big face-off win. Solid pass ahead to Clefbaum. Tippett is standing on and made the save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Good, quick stick. Wings in their own end, setting things up. Into the end of attack. Clean stick and a save. And the puck taken hold out by Helm. From the outside.
Well, we expect the official one game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Points it.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening, no shots, no chances.
I can see his violent change. Fires a shot. Off his glove. Detroit's in possession and moving up the wing. Puck free, roadblock by Helm. Pass attempt to Sakara. The Oilers carrying on along the boards. Pass cut, strong play. Puck gathered in by Cromwell. He dumps it in. He's got it. Capel to Cromwell. Takes that pass from the other point. Great pass stop. Corral. What a wonderful chance. That shot should not miss that. Give me that chance. I'll take it. Pass through center ice. Shoots one. Not just too much, good passing. The wings in possession through center. Good solid defensive play with the stick. And thrown down to Glendening. Pitching it to Booth. Directing that one to Lindstrom. Couldn't slither by. It goes the other way. Big force.
Well, he thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solid.
Shot on. Couldn't get through. Detroit's got it back to their own side. Taken over again. can see is by Creech. Now it's directed to Curry. Swept on to Larson. A shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed it.
Looking to replicate. Moved along and in. Outstanding save on the chance. Pitching this one to Krejci. On to Camilleri.
He caught it and holds on.
Talbot's bailed this team out again. That's another off-man rush against. He bails him out.
Possession established. Good reach there.
Wonderful save.
Chip to DeKaiser. The Oilers have control of the puck at center ice. Lofted back in, and that'll get the defense off. Solid rub out. No out of bounds at this point.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate. No one to go. They have to take the ball.
Trying to go ahead, please. Got to kill some time here and get a breather for some. They drop it back in, and the forwards are able to get to the bench. Edmonton's in their own end and controlling play. Thrown in. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Play on to Helm.
One game left. Shots in the first period.
Looking to Hetman up the wing. Hustled down to one knee. Possession established on the pickup to the Kaiser. Pass attempt to Helm. Slid back across from one point to the other. Speared along by Coffey. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. In the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
The Red Wings are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they've got to eliminate those turnovers.
That puck's loose. Good defense. By Krejci. Kicked out of the scrum. Blocked away. Oh, Lucic sent one there. Detroit's up the wing, controlling play. Pitching it to Lindstrom. Directing that one to Nyquist. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Knocks it away with a stick. The linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Made a textbook stalker. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Edmonton's got that puck off the tie-out. The Oilers wheel it up the wing. Now it's directed to Helm. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
3 minutes played here in the second. The Oilers lead 1-0. Got possession. Slid to Cassian. Nicely into the zone. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Propelled to Helm. Clean win on the draw. Made him stumble. Taken away. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Pitching this one to Bertuzzi. Gains the zone. A shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside. Not through. Snapping a pass to Lucic. Tries to get it on net. Detroit's in their own end and has possession. Off win here. A backhand shot. Laser it off his hand.
Wait in the match. Next one should be right along the ice.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The Oilers prevail again. Puck settled down by Booth. Lidstrom's carrying it through center. Shot on goal. What a save. The Oilers have got the center ice. He gets that pass ahead and try. Oh, and that off is close.
You want to score goals, you got to go to this area.
Shoots. Detroit's continuing to probe up the wing. Shoots one. A magnificent pass save. Oh, that one hits someone on the way. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Nice keep of the pass. Hangs on to that one and he'll see a faceoff.
Edmonton's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
Tie up there and a good reach in possession. Puck is thrown to Bertuzzi. gets in. What did he do?
Good defensive work there.
Edmonton's lugging it through the center ice area. Fires. Two sticks together, they cancel.
I don't know how much of this puck can stop, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
The Oilers win the draw. Slides it to the point. Solid defensive position there. Moving into Booth. A shot.
Possession taken up by Booth.
Shot! Great shot, but a great team playing save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And on to Nielsen. Forks it to the Kaiser. Loses it. Into the attacking end. Shoots one. Save! Passing one off now to Nielsen. Trying to go to Booth.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. With a strong wrist shot. He covers and holds on.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when you're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net. Talbot's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have to leave.
Using the point, he's got it. Great puck on the middle there. Chip to Camilleri. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Detroit's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
Well, what he was trying to do is trying to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around.
The Oilers get their first power play of the game.
Detroit penalty.
Red Wings in the faceoff man. Detroit's around it back out. They check the puck and get ready to begin. Moving along in their own end. Pass attempt to Cassian. Let the shot go. A shot. Oh, a save. Pitching it to Larkin. Two players coming on for the Red Wings. The puck now possessed by Coffey. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Oh, and it's off the mark.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Get the goalie, make a save.
They work hard and they got it back up. Good job of penalty coming here by Detroit. And that's directed up the wing to Curry. The Oilers' power play let them down at a key point.
That penalty killed the group, but the well-oiled machine removed at the right time. They worked in sync and the goaltender made any saves that he had to.
Directing that one to Lidstrom. Games the zone. Into the last minute of the second period. Cheats the point. Chris Shaw. Oh, what a great miss. I hit somebody. Gives it on a cross from the point. Back to the blue line. On the boards with it now. Pressure mounting here. Dishes it back. Back to point to Daly. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
One score.
What are your thoughts so far?
Detroit's still alive, Doc, after 40 minutes of play. They're down, but not out. They need to clean up their own defensive zone and then look to get a lucky bounce to get back in this game.
He's in on an onside play. That puck's loose, deflected away by Lidstrom. Clean win. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Right into the defense. He's lost it. That puck is loose. That's good defensive play. Big chance! Great glove save!
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone. What a great glove save.
The Oilers prevailing on the faceoff. He takes that point pass. Cranks the shot. Edmonton's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Detroit now
the Red Wings with a 20 on the draw.
2 minutes for high sticking.
Detroit's getting it.
40 minutes, 7 seconds.
Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. What a shot, and he got his glove on. Up to the point. Pass to the net. A shot.
Is looking for the bounce. Doesn't matter if you're up or down. In this case, they're up, but they still want a little cushion.
Oh, how can they miss that pass? Gathered up again by Cassidy. And he steps across the line. Possession once again by Cavallaro. Now it's directed to Kronwall. Gets in, looks over his options here. The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. Knocked off the puck. Detroit's in control of the puck up the wing. Sends to the point. Oh, wonderful play. Superb defensive play by Helm. Detroit's got possession in neutral ice. And picked up now by Zetterberg. Speed kick out of the spot. Looking to advocate. Pitching this one to Zetterberg. It's an onside play. Pass to the slot. That shot came from right in front.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pelicans bailed this team out again. That's another off-man rush against who bails them out.
A little under 9 minutes have gone by here in the third. The Oilers just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. The stick can break up a play and it just did. That hit somebody.
It sounded hard the way that he shot the puck, but the goalie makes the stop on that effort.
Detroit's quick on the draw. Slid to Dreisaitl. It's dumped in. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. Detroit's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Gets in. What do they do? Shoots one. Solid pass save. Uncovered whistle blown.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
In possession as they travel through center ice. Dumped in. Propelled. Another one. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Got that in the trapper. That's slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. A little under 8 minutes still to play in this period. Edmonton's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. That was the wall that stopped. Snapping a pass to Lindstrom. He gains the zone. Takes it to the corner. He's got that point pass. Side to side they go, trying to generate some. Got it all! That was all position. I think he was close. Larkin's lost another faceoff. The team is down. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Shoots. What a shot!
Shot looks like it's going under the net, but when it bounces away, the guys on the bench get a chuckle as they're comfortably in front.
Fires! Uncovered, whistle blown. This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles. See the sparks of that star player. He just wrapped up at the very end of that fight.
The whole team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
Under 5 minutes remaining in the period. The Oilers have built on their earlier two-goal lead. Their advantage is now three.
catcher.
Catch that one on the cross.
Number 71, Dylan Larkin.
A 5-yard win just to the lane.
High diversity.
Tapped by the stand.
6 seconds.
Looks over his options from the corner. Corralled by Cromwell. Tremendous pressure. But control. Shooting. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Seems like he received two tight end
goaltender. Gets across, looks over his options. Flings it. Good chance here on a terrific pass save. Takes that pass. Still with possession. Brisk one. That one just hit the post. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide.
There is not a question in the third period.
Onside. Gathered in by Applegate. Wonderful block. The Red Wings continue to probe up the wing. And he dumps it in. The Oilers move to the neutral zone. Puck is thrown to McDavid. The poke check worked. Moving into Cromwell. Passing one off now to Boots. Let's go, Lister. Who's to save? And now by Boots. Terrific interception. Gathered in. Great opportunity denied. Trying to go to Daly. Scores this one. Oh, yeah. Great chance to shoot down. And Dan Blair was answered with a block. Detroit's got it. He lost it.